Gentlemen, welcome to the Carle Life.
Welcome,
Carle. I'm Adil.
I'm Adil.
And this here is a robot sent over by
Ruko.
That's right, folks. This here is a Ruko 1088 for your very own. And for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. All right, guys. So we got Ruko here, ages 3 and up. Now, this is Ruko's flagship robot. It's their top of the line. And I know you're super excited about this, aren't you?
Yeah.
This boy is a robot fanatic, and we've got all of Ruko's robots, so this is great to add on to that collection. So what do you say? We open this up and check it out?
Yeah!
All right, let's do it. So let's look at the box first before we begin. So this is a STEM robot designed for science, technology, engineering, and teachings. Now, this is a smart robot. You can actually teach your child how to code using this. I do want to point out that this also comes in this really cool green color. Now, it's newest of the series. I do like this green a little bit more than the gold. Check out that link. There's other colors available as well. So without further ado, I say we open this up.
Yeah!
Let's do it. He's in there.
So giant!
Yeah, this thing is actually huge. I think this is probably the largest Ruko robot that we've seen so far. All right, let's see what else is inside this box.
Instruction manual?
Yeah, you just gotta have the instruction manual. Yep, the user manual comes with it.
Is it two?
Yeah, this one's a quick starter guide. So, kind of condensed version of it. And then you got the safety guidelines, the disclaimer as well. So, robot, nicely packaged. Yeah.
Good.
This is cool, man. I like this. Now, it's got 9 different servos on this thing that causes the motions and movement on this robot.
I like this.
Yeah, and you got the charger. It's a micro USB charger. And the controller, as we mentioned earlier, comes with that smart controller right over here, guys. All right, so we haven't charged it yet. So let's power it up to see if it turns on.
Mika Lila, I'm Carle the Space Warrior.
The lights, look at the face.
Apple, apple, la, 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 la.
Daddy?
What is Carle saying? That's the name, Carle. Oh, that's cool. So facial expressions on this. He's already ready to do something, huh? Now, Carle here, the Ruko robot, has 9 flexible joints. And he's walking away from me. He's about to fall off the table. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, he almost fell. All right, sir. Let's see what this controller is made of so we can take control of you. He's on demo mode again. Oh, he's got some moves. So yeah, I guess right when you turn it on, it kind of goes into a demonstration mode. So that's what it's doing. I do like the facial expressions. Where are you going?
He's going backwards.
Yeah, you don't like me. Hello, Ruko. Carle.
Hello, guys.
Oh, voice activated. How are you, Carle?
Mika Lila.
I guess that means he's doing good. He's covering you, huh? Can't even see you now. All right, so yeah, that's kind of like the demonstration version of this robot. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and put some batteries in the controller and show you guys some of the features, functions, and everything that this thing has to offer. Now, like I said, you can actually control it with your phone and code it to do 200 types of different reactions and movements. So it's pretty cool, it's pretty detailed. So for starters, I do want to talk about the controller here and all the features that it has. Now when you let it sit for a while, it goes into demo mode every time. So we can stop that by pressing the button in the middle. And then you got this right here, the up down arrow. So basically you can move the robot in various different directions, like a remote control, a robot RC car, because it's using the wheels on the bottom. Now you can tell this thing is pretty quick. You can change the speed setting by pressing this button. So it's at slow mode and it moves a lot slower. A little bit easier to control. And then you can lift the arms up, down, just like that, and then both arms. So that's cool. You can actually Have full control of the arms here. Bring it in. Yeah, so all the joints are accessible, which is nice because a lot of the robots we've kind of played around with don't give you that full access, full control. Just like that. And that rotates. So it gives you a little bit more lifelike movement with the arrows on the right and then the wheels on the left. Again, a lot of access, a lot of control. Oh, you can tilt it too at the waist. Now it's got story mode.
In the grasshopper. In a field, one summer's day, a grasshopper was hopping about.
So that's kind of nice. It'll read to your little ones. And then you got this right here. That's the dance mode. You can change up the music by pressing this button. Now you can adjust the volume control as well with the button on the middle. And as mentioned, it's pretty loud. Now you also got the coding button, like I said, you press this. So as you heard, action programming begin. You just press a bunch of buttons, it'll memorize those. And it'll actually do this when you hit play.
Perform the program.
So that's everything that I did. So it memorizes all the buttons I pressed and plays it all back. Very neat. I like that. Now, it's got a lot of facial expressions, as you can tell. It changes up. There's so many different facial expressions on this, which makes it pretty unique, gives it a little bit more lifelike character to it. It is voice activated as well. Move forward. Move backwards.
Yes, sir.
Stop. So it's pretty cool. Listens to your commands, and it actually does a pretty good job at it. Now,
sure.
I must have said dance, because that's what it's doing now. Turn off.
You are so cute.
Yeah, every now and then it'll start flirting with you and it tells me I'm cute. Move left.
Got it.
Move right. Now it has a voice recorder on this as well. As you can hear, it just beeps. So it's recording my voice. Let's play it back.
Voice recorder on this as well. As you can hear, it just beeps. So it's recording my voice.
Well, there you folks have it, Ruko Carle, the Space Warrior. Now, if you guys have any questions about this robot or anything else Ruko sells, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.